Loves, what's up? It's Kat here and welcome back to another video. Today, we're gonna be trying out an India local makeup brand here in the Philippines called Iver Beauty. Before we jump into the video, you know what to do. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and click the notification bell so you won't miss out any of my videos. Also, come and follow me on all social media handles where you see some content that I will be posting here on YouTube. So, Iver Beauty sent me a PR package. I think it was 3 months ago pa. Hindi ko talaga siya gagawin na review because I'm one of the new brand ambassadors of Iver Beauty. So, thank you guys so much. But this is not a sponsored video nor they don't pay me to say good things about it. Nevertheless, kung maganda talaga product sila. This is what it looks like inside. So, we have 3 cards here. And here we have 6 pieces of spoolie brush. So, basically, tig the dalawa or by pair per brow soap. And here are their products. So here are the Divine Creation brow soaps in 3 shades. So we have Heaven, Earth, and Hell. Okay, so they all smells the same and smells like bubblegum. I'm going to start with the shade Heaven. It's a clear brow soap. I'm going to take a setting spray, just like so, and just print it. Just siguro dalawa lang. I'm going to take my spoolie brush and just swirl it around the brow soap. To look like a paste, and it should look like this. So this is my bare brows looks like, and I'm just going to start with the right side first. And first is you need to distribute the soap all over your brows. The next shade we're gonna be using called Earth, and it's a brown brow. So just print. So this is the Earth brow soap looks like on my brows right now. So again, you can tell the difference. May pagka-tinted to ng konti, but not as I expected it to be. Akala ko kasi medyo brownish pa siya ng konti, like tinted talaga. And the last shade is called Hell, which is a black brow soap. So this is the Hell brow soap looks like, and as you can tell, similar sila ng Earth shade, which is very minimal ng kanilang pigment. So now we're done with the Divine Collection brow, so let's proceed with the Everlasting Fox Lashes. It comes in 5 styles, so let's try them out. Give you guys my overall thoughts and verdict about Iver Beauty products. But first, on my brows, I'm wearing the shade called Hell, which is a black brow soap, and I fill it in with a brow product kasi nga hindi naman ganun kabushi yung brows ko, and as well as may mga sparse area ako. So sa lashes ko naman, I'm wearing the styled Evermore, which is most subtle and perfect talaga siya for everyday and wedding as well. So let's start with Divine Creation brow soap. So packaging wise, typical packaging ng mga brow soap. Nandito yung logo, product name, and net weight, which is 30 grams. And at the back, nandito yung new shade name, directions, ingredients, and as well as cruelty-free logo. So overall, I do love the formula of their brow soap kasi maganda yung kapit niya sa brow hairs as well as sa skin ko. So pretty sure if you have bushy brows, mag-work well talaga sa inyo yung mga tinted brow soap kasi nga since makapal yung brow hairs nyo, may makakapitan yung product. But as for someone who doesn't have bushy brows, ako personally ang ginagamit ko is brow gel. So again, their brow soap costs 119 pesos and you'll get 30 grams. For me, sobrang sulit siya. Perfect siya for everyday. Perfect siya if you have bushy brows or not. Maganda pa rin talaga to guys, as in. So yeah, I would highly recommend you guys trying this out. Now let's talk about Everlasting Fox Lashes Collection. Again, it comes with 5 different lash styles. And I'm wearing the style called Evermore. And sobrang ganda nito. I can see myself wearing this outside when I'm going on date. Ewan ko, parang nakakasaya siya sa mata. Kasi yan, di ba yung mata ko, kapag walang lashes, medyo dull or parang boring siyang tingnan. But with these lashes, parang natural siya. Parang ito nga yung mga similar na ginagamit sa mga, alam niyo yung, ano tawag doon? Yung parang dinidikit na temporarily sa lashes nyo. Parang, I forgot what it's called. Pero parang ganito siya. And, ewan ko, parang ang ganda niya. Subtle, but glam-ish. Parang ganun. Happy sila. And I love it. I love this style. Actually, lahat naman talaga ng style dito is walang sayang, walang palpak. And isa rin sa favorite ko, ito si Endless. I can see myself wearing this. Like, super ganda niya. Also, guys, na-notice ko sa mga lash styles nila is that naka-curl up sila. Kasi, diba, usually na kahit sa mga tutorial nakikita natin, pag nag-a-apply sila na lashes, nagka-curl pa rin sila using a lash curler, which means kulang siya sa volume or parang hindi siya ganun ka-visible sa naked eye or something like that. And lastly, sobrang natural looking ng tingnan guys, as you can tell on my eyes right now. It doesn't feel heavy at all. It doesn't feel irritating. Kaya na ko pa to suot. And yeah, ma-recommend ko talaga sa inyo guys. For 149 pesos each, you'll get these stunning high quality lashes. Sa mga professional makeup artist friends ko dyan, try nyo to guys. Sa mga brides nyo, sobrang ganda. Pak na pak talaga to. So yeah, if you guys want to check out Ever Beauty products, I will link all their social media handles on the description box below. And yeah, this is the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed watching it, don't forget to click thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and click the notification bell so you won't miss out any of my videos. I hope to see you guys on my next one. Bye!